Jake, we can't let it get away!
Damn, it'll push us into a corner if we stay bunched up like this. Everyone split up and try to flank it. that's safe. Thanks for taking me out today. I mean, I can't say for sure if I really changed or did anything better, but it felt good. Oh, I did learn a super awesome trick, though! My chances of hitting the enemy are astronomically higher when I don't shut my eyes from fear before I fire!
Not quite what I did back in the day. Still, you kids have got some style.
Hello? Huh?
Sorry, it's me. I know it's late. I don't want to bother you.
It's all right. I just wasn't expecting anyone. Don't just stand out there. Come in.
Pardon the intrusion.
Are you feeling well?
Fine. Now, I truly am sorry to make you all worry. I'm getting better.
I can see it. You've got strength inside.
Not at all. I only survive on borrowed strength from you all.
That's sweet of you to say. It'll certainly make Coda happy to hear.
Perhaps.
I was looking into that doctor, the one who came over from Russia. Ogoruma? Just when I discovered his records, he was transferred away from the Far East. I sought him out. The last word I had put him heading north. Then the report came down. En route, he was attacked. Killed by an Aragami.
No.
That poor man, it's just... something seems wrong. It's too strange.
Sakuya. I want to help you. Please, let me help you search. Let me do at least that. Even if it's just to atone for what... I need to do something, Sakuya.
Alyssa, don't cry. There's nothing to atone for. You don't have to be involved in this. I know there's something going on. I just know it. I guess it's too late, though. You're already involved by your very nature. All right, so Linda left me a note. The only thing is, I haven't been able to open it. It's driving me mad. I'm sure. I'm positive that the only way to get inside and read it is with his armlet. Do you think you could help me find it?
Of course.
It's funny. Only Lindo could keep me running in circles, even when he's gone.
Gore nie more, vi pieste dno.
What?
Grief is not an ocean, but a bottle that can be drained. It's a proverb from back home. I heard it when I was very young.
Not an ocean. I think you're right, Alyssa. You're very right.